Hey everybody, this is Crazy Quiet on YouTube. I don't know what else to tell. Are we here with this? Oh shit. Bane Energy Drink Cotton Candy. Super. Cantine CREATINE. Ultra COQ10. ECAAANIMOS. So, Bane, potent, P-O-T-E-N-T, brain and body fuel. By the makers of the legendary Redline Energy products, make no mistakes, Bane is not your stereotypical high-sugar, life-sucking soda. M-A-S-Q-U-E-R-A-D-I-N-G. As an energy drink, high sugar drink spike blood sugar producing METABOLIC mayhem, causing you to crash harder than a test dummy into a brick wall. Power up with Bane Potent POTNT brain and body rockin' fuel. CREATINE caffeine COQ10 and BACCA branch change amino acid. Life is extreme sport and Bane is the extreme energy sources to live life extreme. So zero carbs, zero sugar, zero calories, zero colors, no dyes. So zero everything. So sodium 40 mg, 2%, potassium 65, 2%, 300 calories. So YouTube is 18 years old and older adults only. So here we go. Call it down and change it. Oh, I like that idea. Oh, thank you. Cheers, bitches. No. Cotton candy. But you know what you're getting all that. With that so far, probably Monster Rain will be my favorite. Go with the smell. Thank you. weird. My good friend, Christian and Grandpa, brought that thing, brought that tree in. I don't get that. I guess, I don't know, that's the only tree we had. YouTuber than YouTube one, if you knew. I don't know what's gonna happen. I'll dig right in. I don't know. Rummage and junk store. How you gonna do any good on that? Strange. I don't know. That's weird. But we want that tree anyway. That's weird. I don't understand that. Well, be back. I don't know what I'm doing. We'll see about that. I'm gonna pause this video real quick. That's weird. Why move here and all that and all that? That'll make sense. Yeah, be right back if I can. Oh, sorry, I apologize, YouTubers and YouTube one. Okay. Let's try this again. All right. Let's get in. Let's get in the show. So the weather report, weather bug for Illinois on my phone. I guess it's 84, felt like 90, mostly sunny. I guess that's be right. I hurt my back too. So open my back. UV orange 7 high, reduce sun exposure and apply sunscreen pollen. Orange 9 medium pollen. Freedom pollen, ragweed, grass. Today's condition pollen concentration surgery will be at about the same level in the high range. This is a result of stable temperatures. If you do suffer from allergies, tomorrow should be about as difficult outdoors as was today. Okay. game. Not the best worst show ever. Whoa. I do this. I guess it's full of cards, but it might not even be matter. I'd be good enough. Oh my. Okay, let's get into worship job. So average high 83, low 59, dew point 72 degrees, humidity 63%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:32 in the morning, sunset 7:07 p.m. The moon is waxing, G-I-B-B-O-U-S. Let's go with the 10 days, September 12th through September 21st. Tonight, low 72, partly cloudy. Friday, high 84, low 58, mostly sunny. 20%. Not gonna worry about it. Saturday, high 82, low 60, sunny. Sunday, high 89, low 66, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 86, low 64, mostly sunny. Wednesday, high 87, low 64, mostly sunny. Next Thursday, high 86, low 64, mostly sunny. Next Friday, high 83, low 62, storms. Friday, September 20th, day mostly sunny with scattered thunderstorms chance of storm 60% high temperature around 83 degrees, dew point will be around 66 degrees with an average humidity of 71%, winds will be 4 miles per hour from the northwest. Friday, September 20th, night, partly cloudy with a scattered thunderstorm chance of storm 60%, low temperature around 62 degrees, dew point will be around 64 degrees with an average humidity of 88%, winds will be 5 miles per hour from the north and northwest. So YouTube and YouTube, and comment down below, how is the weather? YouTube and YouTube, and comment down below any big plans. Let's go with them this one. Trump is right in Baltimore. Visit from President meet with protests. Hell, that was a Republican conservative tree or something. D-O-R-I-A-N. Posthumous. Hails a new tropical storm warning from dawn. I don't know if I do have some treasures. satellite shows Isaac infested island reduced to a crater by U.S. hits. Next trailer appears a barren baby found not guilty of murder. Murder. The Mary murder suspects on the run since August are arrested. And a 1-year-old linked to set dog's death by Fitbit device. Google News, poor news. Yikes. Press. I don't want the world. No. Is that what I'm gonna say? I want the water bottle. Google News. Oh, my mom. Do the news. So I'll be pressing this last one. So. No. It's gonna be a weird video. Storm chasers. Storm chasers. Videos of Lady Bear, the violence and her nuclear grade hurricane. B-O-R-I-A-N token. So another tropical system is expected to hit Bahamas. Island signed by Hurricane B-O-R-I-A-N. Hurricane warnings Florida to be directly hit by Alcorn's Army than D-O-R-I-A-N. Yes, 9 hours. The first major hurricane of 2019 hurricane season, wiping out winds of 185 miles per hour at its height. Trump needs to get his message straight on the Bahamas. Bahamas said it's open for tourism after Hurricane D-O-R-I-A-N. Trump, I don't believe ever will spying on us. Justice Department to reveal name of individual accused of aiding 9/11, I guess. Boris Johnson. P-U-R-S-U-E-S-B-R-E-X-I-T. All eyes are on one end. So, YouTubers and YouTubers, three sayings, three accounts, your YouTube account, Google account, Gmail account. You know. Subscribe, click notification bell, let us know, because you could dive right down deep facts and information. Lay it all on the way out for YouTubers and YouTubers about B-R-E-X-I-T. So, judge rule suspension of permit is UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson denies lying to the Queen over BREXIT. The BREXIT crisis is political. It's RASOLUTIN must be political too. Time to break. Break promise all the time. His pledge to reject and neutral. Neutral. BLECTORAL pack with AFARAG might be the next. If no deal is off the table, what should first be vote? Yes. .co.uk. Actually, office and homes of political. OPPOSITN. I don't blame King going in. This missing Hilton Trump side with North Korea again. Palestinians, Jordan Valley, our land are already ANNEXED. Will NETANYAHU ANNEX then Jordan Valley? Facebook spending? NETANYAHU campaign bot for hate speech. What won't NETANYAHU say to get reelected? The NETANYAHU shall silence his amount. Okay, let's go with U.S. News. All six crew members are safe when fire broke out on California diving boat and TFC finds. It's looking more and more likely there will be a tropical storm. HUNDERTO in Florida. HUNDERTO could form soon. Carolina impact possible. Death. And BST and five hours becoming idiot otherwise could be made horrible. 80% chance of tropical development model ship east. Tropical storm warning issues for hard hit northwest bounds of HUNDERTO may in form, potential, tropical, cyclone, 9, near bound, cycle, 2, set, 4, to southeast. EPA, announced, repealed Obama era clean water regulation. Information about clean water protection. Girls found dead at the beach after a bike ride in 1972. The New York prison identified a suspect. Oof. Man. 145 CEOs sent Congress a letter demanding action on gun control. Simple and acceptable sectors demand Senator's action on gun violence. Chief executive of 145 companies urged Senate to pass gun control laws. Joined bipartisan pass to tackle gun violence. The 100 visit execs demand urgent action from lawmakers over gun violence. There's a 145 and the police company sending in summons of urgent gun legislation. The stream has been of Jennifer Dulles pleading not guilty to judge, which is a bad guy. Suspect in shooting at Texas Walmart. INDICTED Captain Money Fiber. Anyone charged with Captain Money offer and shooting. That's what that is. Arrested bicycle service recording that follows. Parents of Georgia Tech student shot dead by campus police policy. Police released disturbing pictures of daycare worker dangling from the room. Offering beans private prisons, including ice cream detention centers.
Oh my.
Campus protein.
So the cotton candy, you know. We got Deaky, Dairy Queen, Blizzard. I don't think Attack was this year this season, but I did. Zero Gravity. 50 Anniversary of the Moon Landing. Had blue with sprinkles in it. Cookie. No Oreos and cotton candy. Incredible. Yeah, Faygo, cotton candy. The Rockstar Endurance Max. Their cotton candy's good. And I'm excited for C4 Original cotton candy. So YouTubers and YouTube land. If you're 18 years old and adults only. What's your favorite band in here? YouTubers and YouTube land. Adults only. 18 years old and adults only. What's your favorite Cotton Candy energy drink? Well, these are the few ones. Then like that YouTube and YouTube, what do you prefer a Cotton Candy? You know the beignets and stuff, that sticky mess and all that. Fagels are good, I like that. Lots of soda, and we got the Dicky Dairy Queen Blizzard. Oh yeah, bubble gum, the Hubba Bubba or whatever. That probably been. Probably not just that, and who knows. But when I was a kid, I always done that. Get that and chew that. Cotton candy time. Well, Starbucks have a cotton candy frappuccino. So that gets kickers report. It does. I wonder if I could find that. See what's in there. Well, this is perfect right here, the Google right there. So, Starbucks cotton candy frappuccino. 1.5 cup of vanilla bean ice cream. 2/3 cup of milk, 2%. 2 tablespoons of vanilla syrup. 3 tablespoons of raspberry syrup. 1.5 cup of ice. Whipped cream topping. So, there you go. So, no coffee. So, yeah. I guess I could, you know. Yeah. Well, that's definitely be, guess be, yeah, that'd be, yeah, that'd be perfect for me. Let's do that. Starbucks. Okay, here we go. This was my favorite, Starbucks Orange Spice Iced Coffee. I guess I'm going to talk about it. I guess we could go with Starbucks. Pressure brew Starbucks ice, sweetened with classic syrup, cinnamon, and orange syrup. Still a secret man in there if I call him.
Smurfy from it. Like casual gamer, if you could talk to you, and I said, and the Taco Bell small Pepsi 80% off. Probably be accurate, maybe like maybe even 90%, even 100%. My girlfriend Sketchy, she got a small caramel macchiato, McDonald's. That's why I didn't like it. You know, too bad I didn't have it, cause you know, even like the Blizzards, you know, full, you know, you get more and all that. I got that snickerdoodle cookie dough. Tons of, you know, and of course you got the semi-sugar, but cookie doughs is all boom out. I love myself a long time some Starbucks large iced coffees. They're fun. And that's the same. You get with all that, because, you know, because, like, that's the saying about it, you know. Small ice anything in the frappuccino and all that, you don't get much. What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game last night?
Yesterday, the Cubs played the Padres. The final score was 4-0 Padres.
What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game today?
Today, they played the Padres. The final score was 4-1 Cubs.
So, yeah. Final one. So, tied to split the series. So, yeah. So, PlayStation 3 college football. Beat the Cupcake. But, the, you know. Biggest cupcake team would be Dictionary, Phone Booth, Phone Book, Kitchen Sink. Four things. But 14. It did, players did a good score, 14 points. So that's huge. It would do like 70 or close. But we're going to go with 45 sophomore browser. You know, to fight Superman in utility, you know how we do. Two interceptions, playing the defense. Wide receiver, you know. Because he's the second quarterback. Excuse me, the quarterback. Yeah. One of the quarterback. Run. So, okay. Two interceptions. One touchdown, one not. Then, you know, they do, you know, do like offside kicking. He do kick return for a touchdown. Tate deliver 50, number 57, the defense, you know, got the grab, you know, recover fumble, two interceptions, 58 Harris, 28, it probably got to be seniors, 28 junior Perkins, you got a holler, who's not doing it, but Sean Adokokio, be a sophomore, 39, doing big, first game, you know, he set records, I think, for, you know, like that, 300-some, beat that record, did 406 yards, 409 yards. So I think he got 200 yards, so 600 yards, so 400 more for 1,000. I hope you got 1,000 last year, let's see. So, 23 was 21, and it was a scary game for Washington. We went to overtime. It was an interception. But was it? Yeah. Was it Harris? 58, I think. Interception. Then, you know, we did a touchdown. Because, you know, I think it kind of looked cold. So, yeah. So Hart with three. We need a kick returner. It's not good. Three missed. The first one was a cupcake, but he was good both games. But there's a lot of penalty flags. But interesting. 4-8 loss. Oklahoma State blew them up. No loss, but they are ranked. No reason. Oklahoma 2-0. They are number 2. I'm not going to play. Virginia 3-0, not ranked. Hate the ranking system. They are next on tap. 3 hours remains for Virginia's redemption. It's not Virginia Tech. Georgia, that's 3-0. Right. The Miami, they got one loss in Virginia Tech. I think they still rank. It's ACC. TUSOA. They are Owens. So, yeah. Gotta be crazy. So, it's gonna get real. Gonna be interesting with Virginia. But then after that, I think Virginia Tech, Miami, maybe. Maybe Florida State. Oklahoma would be the last game, or down to the last, so, yeah. Is Oklahoma college football in the Big 12? So, they got to be in it, and they got to win it, so. Number 1, Norman Day Firewalls. Yeah, it's gonna be crazy. So, man, that sucks. The first game for Florida State, but then again, you know. Well, that was 6-2 like us in ACC. Just two losses. Uh-huh, the ACC. One, two losses, and then what? Oh, three. But Forest won, and then three. Because ACC championship. And they won it. FedEx. Orange Bowl. Beat Louisville Cardinals and the biggest champ. Champion. So. That's the saying about it, so. Show you about the Virginia game. But they're going, yeah. TULSA. We're going to pound it. They don't care. But, yeah, it's not for sure. It's going to be tough. Let's think. For every match, Virginia Redemption. That's like Virginia, you know. They, and our. And everything. I don't know what's like first loss. Now, same Virginia Tech blow. But, you know, one loss is ACC. Saying they still rank. Then we have Miami. They beat us. One loss. Rank. So rank. ACC. Georgia Tech 3-0. They did beat us. But they, I think 6-6. 6 wins. So losses. Higher than the bowl game by 1-6. They probably lost for a bowl game. But we beat them. But one time they beat us. But we beat them. But, you know, it's big fucking deal, big games, and it's interesting, excited, nervous, all you got all that. I'll say maybe I'll have a 4-6 too. But Oklahoma, the last one, down to that. Craziest. Now, go for Chaps Capital, I'm going to go 4-0. Cemetery. The 4 Illinois sign, you know.
I do have a stuff on
I'm thinking about. Oh, no. I'll be back for YouTube video. For YouTube. Alright. I gotta get going with Annabella.
Well, it'd be kind of good for Saturday. If my girlfriend's up to sketch, I'm gonna be here. If my girlfriend's up to sketch, I'm gonna grab my name.
Who knows? It's a party. The inmate got to party all night long.
I got a potter.
hell not. You got be there 6:30. It's like, you know, in the dark all the time. That's what I'm saying. I don't know. It's like that, you know. Who the people would be rich, famous, can do that. You know, movies, TV, music can do that. David King, you know, Philippi, you know. YouTubers are new to them. Let's see. Update. SH Film. Yeah. Them kind of people. Not my girlfriend's advocate. Not my girlfriend's advocate. Captain One. Not me. Oh, no. What neck blades are going to be this? The way to hold this up. Candy cane. But that's good. I love myself some candy cane long time. But, you know, they freak out, you know. I guess, you know, Junior, he will be a bit pink and crazy. But boy, I have two pumpkin cheesecakes.
Look at one big one. We're like pumpkin, the little one. Just pumpkin, you know.
But they have an apple and cranberries. Like, eh. But that's the saying about that. I always say that'd be it. You know, good and all that, you know how we do. So, yeah. My dad's gonna come tomorrow. Body wash, because I finished one, you know. My girlfriend kept scripting with him. Bathroom and all that stuff. It's like that, you know. Yeah, soak, I had to redo and all that. That's why I'm late, you know how we do. Getting ready and prepared. How to use my time up for body wash. As I say, now I'm not gonna use laundry soap. This up. No, MDD. Oh, MDD, just for you. I don't know. I don't think I ever had that problem except for here.
I made it.
Yay!
Yes!
Oh yeah.
But I won it all. Champion, I'm the Lord.
Yeah, buddy. Yippee yippee hey hey. Banu! What is it? Banu!
Yet your name.
Oh my god. Yeah. I don't know what I was gonna say. What was I saying? Who knows? I don't know. But yeah. Oh, Oreo hot chocolate cocoa. That's a good one. But if we go prayed, will I get a blizzard? But I did get blizzard. I don't know what size did I get? That's the same, maybe I always got small medium. Well, that's the same about that, right? Maybe that with anything, like animals, too. Get used to something. See, because they said humans are resistful or whatever, and they get used to a situation like that. Well, I wonder what blizzard did I get in time to meet him. So, the Halloween parade, you don't know, because it was COVID. I'm not sure of that, but me, I was COVID.
People were excited.
I did it.
They excited for it, knowing the movie theater.
You got coffee, like coffee.
Poor Arnold never ever was one, never ever, it's not one, never ever was, never ever will be. Plain and simple. Poor Arnold prices like that. Probably don't know the stuff they got. I don't know. It's weird. It's like that. Guy stinks and odors and stuff like that, you know, dude. It's like the same thing to four Illinois. Save a lot. But I think that they're the one. Because I gotta think I did that on YouTube a long time ago. Either the Dollar General or Save a Lot. They had their own energy drink. So yeah. But that was a very interesting thing. Yeah. I don't know with all that. But true, it was weird times of difference and stuff, that dark days and all that. It's like, what, whatever, however. That's the saying about it. It was good, it was whatever, it's not here. YouTubers need to open, you get, and all that stuff, of that, true, that, you know, there's enough, you know, saying, whatever, fine. But people, you know, people don't understand, you know, they don't get it, you know. You know, haters and doubters and critics, theaters and all that. Things like that, you know, all what up, you know, Republican chairs, you know, racist and bigots, you know. And people don't get it. People don't understand that just didn't, you know, big, whatever, however, you know. It's like, what? It's like all that, you know, it's like, what? It's just, you know, it's like that, you know, I'm talking to people. Don't know how to help themselves, you know. Like me, I was the dark days, you know. It was weird. It was, you know, real. It's like all that time. Because it's like that. It's be, well, maybe a solid lover and like Chris and stuff like that, you know how we do. Well, if, Jay McAllister, all his friends, you know. I know, it's very, very interesting. It's very crazy. It's something, you know what I mean? It's weird, you know. But, you know. I don't know. Like that, like me, you know. It was fine, it was good, you know, we do. It's like that, I know, you know, waste and all that, you know, the, like, you know, what you see, you know, all that, chasing around, putting in the bed, you know, love song, all that, you know, the, just the promise, you know, all that stuff, you know, dude, it's like, what? Why? But it's like that, you know, people, you know, I was the king of fake news, you know, fakery, jokery, and all that. And I would, you know, I would. If I, you know, told me the situation, I said, this is the situation, you gotta have a limb. You know, it's either 1,000 or 2,000, you can't go, I can't go over. I have a limit. $394 every first semester. Half of that, when I go future, I finally have that because $50 on my link card every 7 months. It's like, what? And everybody told me, you know, people on YouTube, you know, said that's not enough money to live on. I would, you know, so, you know, you gotta get paid every 2 weeks and all the above. You don't have no limits. That's what they want to do. That's how, what people do. I've saved and saved and saved and saved. You know, there you go. I would do that. We would find a way. It's like with everything like that, we'll find a way. It's like with everything. It's like with school, you know. Find a way. And probably so, you know. Nobody would help me feel sorry like this. Get him gone, you know. You know, I was hated. Jealous and all of the above, you know, I would do. Say, what? Who cares, you know? What? What are we doing? I don't get it, you know. It's like that, you know. See everything and every how. I got screwed my whole life, you know, I would do. Screwed fuck over, you know, I would do. Yeah. Well, it's like a lot of stuff like that. People don't know the situation because you know how we do it. Yeah. There's, you know, people don't get it, don't understand. There's a lot of stuff, you know. Yeah, bullying right there, you know how we do. Finding moments and stuff like that, you know how we do. Yeah. But like, you know, taller, being, you know, down the stairs, you know, in the concrete, the divorce, you know, the house fire, even, that was a significant, you know, it's like, you know, butterfly effect and all that, but like me, you know, it's like, damn, that does make a lot of sense. Cause even all that, you know, stuff like that, you know, when I didn't even know, wasn't friends with him, dude. That's the same about it with every situation, you know. You know, our work sings out, you know. Probably like that, grew up too fast. There's this American United States. It's like casual game or even Kotaki. YouTube is in YouTube, and subscribe, click the notification. If I do that, the like of the video. He said it helps and all that. Yeah. What? Read the keen of food reviews. There's no question about it. And you come like bits of poi, you know. Oh yeah, talk of the American greatest country, cause of the food, cause he was, you know, it was like, what, 9:20 or whatever, in the morning, he started the breakfast with that new Taco Bell and a small Pepsi. I was thinking about that, cause you know, yeah, diabetes and a cup and a can and heart, all that stuff that, you know, it is. Cause that's the saying about the American way. Cause American United States, there is, I always said that, there is such saying of too much freedom. And there's no question about that. Me, grew up fast, you know, too fast. It seemed like I was always alone in all of the, you know, dude. I'm saying about that, you know, dude. In casual gaming in Kentucky, boy. Smarts and smarts is like, boy. Let's be a good person for a president of his accomplishment goal. What about this? Beep 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 beep. Since you get out of his bed, beep 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 beep. Man, look at that. There's no freedom on that. But that person did accomplish his goal more. And that'd be another good present. Be another camper. Why don't they? Well, I get. Damn. One could be president, one could be vice president. Wow. Well, that's the same. Then we finally would make America great again, right? Shit. Damn! Boom! They got it, right, MTD? Cheers, bitches. Who's in, who's out? Looks like Kyle be gone. Joe Man Pizza Coach. And play New Chicago Cubs. Yippee, yippee. Let's talk about the Chicago Cubs. And then again, the playoffs. It's a new Chicago Cubs. They have that, you know, MLB, MLB Network, you know, Mad Dog, whatever you have them. Then Joe Madden will be fired. Seriously, the Cubs, you know how we do. And it's like that. You know, even like that, it's like, what's going on? But let's just say it about that, you know how we do. Now you got Rich Hill, LA Dodgers. What was it? Was it World Series or the Winter Gold World Series? Or was it the World Series? Nah, I think it was the World Series, you know? You know, the coach. I guess so. Who's the LA Dodgers coach?
David Ray Roberts.
Yeah,
according to Wikipedia, David Ray Roberts is an American professional baseball manager and former outfielder who is the current manager for the Los Angeles Dodgers of Major League Baseball.
But yeah, he took Rich Hill World Series indeed. Rich Hill flat bound free counts real foot. I was like, hello. Oh, cool. Now I understand. Because they said it wasn't his idea. The process, the executive order is that. Woo. Yikes, okay. Anywho, that'd be like Dr. Seuss. The Grinch, the Hoops. Here's on.
Oh shit. I'm on fire.
Oh god. Fuck. Okay, let's move on. Let's move on. Break. But as I said about it, now, I would do the same. I would raise Al. Yes, big fan. I would freak out too. It wasn't his fault. It wasn't the pitching coach's fault. It was the president, owner, executive, the people that make the decisions. Like, what? I don't make no decisions. That's why Chicago Cubs, where they at? Ben Zerber's screwed. Screwed because of the divorce. What the fuck? See, my uncle said every day. Every day. The breakups and all divorce. Every day. Fuck, bro, that's life. Every single day. You know, that's to say it about that, you know. There'd be studies about that of a per day, you know. Of seconds and minutes of breakups and divorces. That's life. You get over. You move on. For real. You move on. And it ain't happened. It's like the Chicago Cubs announcers. Don't get it. I'm blowing them deep. Put Ian Happ, minor league, trick, whatever. And said, that's like psychological. That's just stuff like that. Like my dad said that, you know. Like a pitcher, you know, of St. Louis Cardinals for a good batter and all that. And that's the saying about it. It's a mind thing. You know, like that, you know. What about Eden Happ mind? Shouldn't went to there, you know, we do. That's the problem. Taylor Davis, you know, he was doing good. It was garbages. Yeah, that's his catcher. It's like, what the fuck? What the hell? You got all these people. That's to say, they could have chances, they could try and have chances of Justin Verlander, Garrett Cole, Zach Greinke. Look like Zach Greinke for nothing. Chicago Cubs announcer said Pittsburgh Pirates the closer saver was for nothing. What about that Cincinnati Reds, the home run hitter? He could have his best year, season, career of his life. Have a hell of a year. That's a tragedy. That's a crime. That's sad. That's, you know, a man. What about his mind? You know, he's like, doing his thing. And he's not gonna go in the playoffs. Bullshit. Fuck that. That's unbelievable. I would be pissed. I would throw a fit. And look at that one. I don't know. I gotta go with that one guy from Kansas City. Let's try it. What, ESPN maybe? No. Let's go with that, right? Kansas City Royals. I want to see something really quick. Really quick. Let's see about this. I'm gonna do my home. Then get. Yeah, that's exactly. Probably not doing well. Well, where are the players? It was on the Chicago Cubs. Go on ESPN. I think he had the most home runs there. But we're gonna go right here. We're gonna go back on ESPN. We're gonna go with stats. Let's see. Of home run. Yeah. Okay. But it was Mike Trout 45. First name JORGESOLER last one. 44 home runs. And look at that, you know. That's, you know, be pretty well. You know, tied with Christian Yelich. Now one guy, here's that Cincinnati Reds, he, you know, tied with all that. Cody Bellinger, 44, Christian Yelich. First name, E-U-G-E-N-I-O, last name, S-U-A-R-E-V, can you believe it? Like that, you know, like that, then, you know, you know, A-L-O-N-S-O, 47, that's insane about it. That's insane about it, unbelievable. You know. Then try to get Bryce Harper, you know, Christian Yelich, Osuna, St. Louis Cardinals, they gave Dex, Jason Fowler, you know, got rid of Wayne Davis, Chapman, Dana Murphy, Tony Estella, then try to get out, Harvey Pools, I don't know if Mike Trout was, could be available or not. Yeah, I don't know if Blake Snell was available. Glass Mel, Hard Woods, Mellows, Fam. New York Yankee one.
Stanton. Of course not that. Hey, he's gonna go big. I don't know if he can. Well, he might not. A good chance this year. Gotta get it. So, but will he play for or not? Yeah. And, Volt. With Zach Britton. J.A. Happ. Sean Green. Dallas. Paxton, Lloyd, Edwin, E-N-T-A-R-N-A-C-O-N, let us go. Andrew McCoachin, unbelievable, right?
Probably made him in there, but that's ridiculous. How about rage, you know? And Darvish, you know, he come pitching good.
Pitch both, you know, they like, oh, everybody, you know, said it's, you know, fine to pull out. And it's like that chat would, like I said, 3-1-2-3 innings, you know, yeah. It's like, what? Oh, Homer Jr. getting screwed. Yeah, everyone, it's whatever. Well, it's like that, be the head. That's why LA Dodgers lost in the series last year. I read it. You know. Took Rich Hill out of the game. I understand now. That's the thing, that's reports come up. Yeah. So there you go. There you go. What was the score of Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs won 4-1 today against the Padres.
And look at Darvish. 6 innings, 2 hits, 0 runs, got a mosquito, 2 walks, 14 strikeouts. Look at the bullpen. You know, 2 bullpens, you know. 2 innings, 1 inning, 3, 3, well, okay, 2 innings, Ryan, 2 innings, 1 hit, 3 runs, 1 walk, 2 strikeouts, DeWitt, 1 inning, 2 runs, 1 run, 1 walk, 3 strikeouts. That's the same about it. Look at that. See if I could find them. What was the score of Chicago Cubs game? See if I could find it.
Today, the Cubs played the Padres. The final score was 4-1 Cubs.
What channel is the Democrat debate on tonight? What was the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
I do it. Okay.
The Cubs won 4-1 today against the Padres.
Who was this one? Okay, here we go. This is Darvish. 5 innings, 3 hits, 0 runs, 1 walk, 7 strikeouts. Ryan, 0.2 innings, 1 hit, 1 run, 2 walks, 0 strikeouts. Keith Chase, 1.1 innings, 0 hits, 0 runs, 0 walks, 2 strikeouts. Phelps, 0.0, 0 hits, 0 runs, 1 walk, 0 strikeouts. Rick, 1 inning. 1 hit, 0 runs, 1 walk, 1 strikeout. Hensley, 0.2 innings, 1 hit, 0 and 0 walk, 1 strikeout. So there you go. Yeah. Well, I don't know, that's weird. My Google Translate kept you on. Said my Google Translate.
doctor. Grandpa go to doctor. That's a weird. Really be fun, right? Yeah, is there another one? I need to abuse it. No, that's just all I know. The lounge door. Man, that's just saying about that, you know. It's like that, you know. So, you know, I learned of the Dominic, you know what I mean? Dominic and all that, you know. I hope they're not gone, but it might be him. Same one I'll save on the next six. Good. Oh, I believe that's good for him. Yeah, it's actually going. I don't know. Later, but my ghost shadow starts showing up. Come over. Have the light on it. Anyway. Somebody over or whatever there. In the gaps. I'm thinking I'm gonna do that again, but that's good. Picky, you know. But, you know, she's out there. You know. Like that. But people do whatever, you know, do. Because they put, like, air plugs and all that, you know, it's like that. Like, go big time, big city FMO. I want to get it because I took out. No girlfriend got to capture ones. Younger sister and down to trash. Post, you know, like the trash bags and put the food and say that create flies for cats. You know. And it's smart and bright. The way you've done it. But I just ain't about it, you know. That's how you're supposed to go. Then again, I'm taking all that. You know, it'd be something. It'd be something. You know. Some stuff I, you know, agree. Some stuff not. You know, we'll do. But. Man, he, you know, he likes to be outside, you know. But that's the same, you know, he loved the outside, you know, work and all that, you know. He was like, wow. You know. Yeah. But that's the same about it. What I was doing at Clay City, I was fine, you know. I did help my dad do stuff, and I did move and some stuff. And it's like all that great stuff like that, you know, I would do. But true to that, you know, it was, I got the first best of the adult, a laptop and all that above, you know, the money and the path up here for Illinois, you know. It's like, what? Thankful, grateful, you know, no life, you know, dude. It's like that, of course not, you know. I could build up to it,
But not meant to be in Clay City, Illinois. Ips, you know, not very Illinois. Hey, McAllister, MTD in Arizona. Like that, you know, be benefit here, because I can, you know. Because that's to say, I was, you know, forcing. Well, there'd be something. Because, like, that was... have force. I had to be it, you know. Like, boo. You know. Like, say, you know. Say, I don't want to be it. Like that. Yeah, bitch. I want the door hit you in the ass. Hit the road, yeah. And it's the same about that. You know, I had no choice, you know. I couldn't do nothing. It's like that. That's like, I'm literally banned from Clay City, I don't know. It's something. Of course that, but, you know, I made stuff. I made stuff the best, you know. But then again, I made the stuff the worst. But that's the same about that. There'll always be a path or whatever, however. True that. I don't know about changes and stuff that, you know, I do. I'll just be a good thing because, you know, I can... And there we go. I don't know if I'm gonna do that more. And I could see about T-Pix reviews. Overrated bullshit. Was like that, yeah. But there is, but as I was saying about that, you know. You try them all, get them all, cluck them all, poke them all, whatever. Well, that's why you're king of energy drinks on YouTube. YouTube is a YouTube one. But like that, you need to be 18 years old and older, you know. 3 accounts, Google account, YouTube account. Google account, Gmail account, YouTube account. Subscribe, click the notification. These are 18 years old, you know. I might see about that, but that's the same about it. I say we're gonna try to do science again. I think we probably could, cause like that. But then again, it might just, you know, cause like here, you know, and I've been loving myself a long time, like every single Bane energy, you know. So I'm gonna see this report because Bane energy. She drinks cotton candy, 18 years old and older adults only 300 caffeine. Should Friday, Saturday, no, then Sunday. Wednesday update, YouTube, Patreon, podcast. But be soon, you know, with debates and stuff that, you know, doing this. Alright. Oh, shit, I gotta go. Fuck off. Part 2. Probably not. Fuck off. So, alright. Fuck off.